Okay guys, so today's project, I got my hands full today. This is a K guitar from the 1960's, and it needs a neck reset. So hopefully I can get the neck out of there nicely. And so here we go, let's see what happens.
Bye. Mm-hmm.